Gentlemen, the much-awaited CRJ is right here, but before we begin, hello and welcome to the channel. For up-to-date content towards Microsoft Flight Simulator, this is the place, so hit that subscribe button for future releases. Aerosoft have finally released their CRJ 550 as well as the 700 series just a few hours ago, and this has been long awaited to see a highly complex third-party aircraft that's been released towards a simulator, which is certainly exciting. A lot of work has been gone towards this model that delivers a comprehensive set of modeling features which have used considerable amount of time and the latest tools which are perfect towards a simulator that makes it ideally amazing. An extensive use of 3D modeling has gone towards this. We can observe the cosmetic details looking at the exteriors which scream quality here. The flight management systems with a combination of Honeywell ProLine, avionics and vertical navigation makes it perfect. The flight display appears to be immaculate with detailed performance calculations depending on the weight of the flight as well as balance. It's a whole package. Every part of the plane looks immaculately designed and this is great quality. It's hard to find inaccuracies here. Great level of detail is being done here. A functionally detailed cockpit with several areas that's been naturally integrated looks impressive. The flight management system is effective, which is combined with ProLine avionics and vertical navigation, which are included. I would say this aircraft has great detailing and it appears that Aerosoft have taken their own time towards this development. Think about this, it's been so many months since they've been talking about this and it definitely means serious business. The investment they make in projects are huge, usually $250,000 per product due to the amount of tools, time and resources who can work together to produce quality products. Looking at the aircraft, this is covered well with high resolution PBR textures, making it look like the real aircraft. With the help of the latest simulator engine, this has been integrated well towards the developments that's been using the latest tools. Animations were perfect when we got a chance to check this. This includes the landing gears, flaps, doors, pretty much everything. And this is based on flight dynamics that have been made for the simulator so as to keep it real as possible. So the flight behavior in different conditions is quite accurate, making it very realistic. There are two planes in this package, so it's the CRJ 550 as well as the CRJ 700 that comes with a total amount of 9 liveries. Basically 2 liveries for CRJ 550 as well as 8 liveries for the CRJ 700, which are quite interesting by the way. You can find several liveries like Lufthansa Regional, Lufthansa CityLine, Air France, American Eagle, Alaska Airlines, Delta Communication and Delta Endeavour. The materials used here are perfect, which show the amount of texture effects that's been helped, which deliver immersion. WWISE technology has been used towards the sound. Aerosoft has taken advantage of the latest tools towards the simulator so that every aspect of flying is covered, from realistic behaviors, responses, weather conditions, aerodynamics, making it an ideal aircraft. It's sold for $50. You can buy this at aerosoft.com or even the marketplace. You actually get two aircrafts with this package, so it's not a single aircraft. With $49.99, which is almost $50, you get two aircrafts. So this is quite a good deal with a quality product from Aerosoft. We certainly hope you like this video. Do subscribe for more releases on the way. We're gonna have an in-depth review of the CRJ coming soon, and we couldn't be more excited to let you guys know that this is out there in the store. So make sure you can check this out at aerosoft.com. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Do subscribe for more releases on the way and have a good rest of the day and stay tuned.
have you?